My holy and spotless bride, I have heard your cries for righteousness to return to earth. The earth is also groaning in anticipation of what is soon to come. I see how your hearts are grieved at the great wickedness you see all around you. I have heard your crying and weeping, and I keep all of your tears as a keepsake of your love for me. I see how you try to tell the people of Babylon that I am returning, yet they turn a deaf ear to you. I see how they revile, rebuke, and respond to you harshly. The swine has trampled your pearls. I see how your hearts long to be with your beloved. I have heard all, and I have seen all. My heart longs to be with you always. Our times alone in the secret place of the Most High are so very special to me, and they are to you as well. It is true that I am closer than your next breath, but we both long for an ever deeper, more intimate fellowship. We know each other now, but we know there is more. The consummation of the ages is about to commence, my loves. We will be one, and nothing ever will come between us ever again. This is your hope, my beloved. Things will not always be as they are now. Don't lose hope. You are sensing that things have been changing, and they have in the spirit, and very soon in the fleshly realm. The changes cannot be reversed or stopped, for all must come to pass before the appointed day, my day, the day of my return. On that day, righteousness will be restored on the earth, and the wicked will tremble in fear. But you, my beloved, will rejoice in tears of joy. The evil will try to hide, but I will find them. You will come to meet me with happiness that you have never before experienced. There is nothing that can be done to stop me. I have given the world much time to receive my mercy and grace, but they have rejected you and me. The fullness of the Gentiles will be brought in by you as judgment rains down upon the earth. When my judgments are in the earth, all the inhabitants will learn righteousness. Most will rebel, but some will come to repentance, and you will bring them in. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem, for Jerusalem will be at peace when her king is seated upon the throne, and that is I, the holy righteous judge, the great I am. Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Messiah.